Science is not for the faint-hearted. It is for pioneers. Scientists throughout history have challenged and tested contemporary thought, always looking for new and better knowledge. For scientists and engineers at EPA's Office of Research and Development, challenging existing scientific theories and developing new ways to examine scientific data is our business. EPA has an expansive and diverse group of researchers who use different expertise, approaches, and tools to answer today's critical science questions, support the programs, and achieve the agency's mission.
This year is EPA's 50th anniversary, but as researchers, we're thinking about the next 50 years. What will real-time prioritization and risk assessment look like when we can predict hazard and exposure?
Right now, EPA is spearheading an effort to develop ways to replace animals in our chemical testing programs and instead to use human cells and computers.
It used to be that in order to test an environmental sample for chemicals present, you had to suspect or guess that it might be there. Then you had to specifically test for its presence. But what if you don't know it's there? You miss the opportunity to protect both human health and the environment. That's why EPA scientists developed innovative testing and sampling techniques that can identify much of what is in a sample. You can see the whole picture versus looking for a needle in a haystack. This new science has helped us identify persistent chemicals in the environment that we didn't even know were there.
To support the Safe Drinking Water Act, I analyzed drinking water samples for lead and other contaminants that could impact the quality of water in communities across the country. My work helps these communities to make informed public health decisions based on their quality of water.
EPA is out in the field every day looking to better understand the impact of people on the plants and animals around us so that we can better protect them. And we're working with communities and stakeholders to make sure that we're doing the science that meets their needs.
We're working to better understand the performance of lower cost air sensor technologies so that we can unlock their full potential.
So that individuals can better understand and reduce their exposure to air pollution.
Especially during wildfires and other smoke impacted times.
EPA's Small Business Innovation Research Program supports the development of new technologies to address pressing environmental issues in drinking water, air quality, land revitalization, homeland security, sustainable materials, and safer chemicals.
I'm working with small businesses to harness their ingenuity to develop innovative solutions to tackle the most pressing environmental concerns.
The grit and devotion that EPA scientists have to the scientific process is the same that led to every major advancement in human history. And looking at today's challenges, there has never been a more important time in our history to be a scientist. So let's celebrate the past, the present, and the future of EPA science as we mark our 50th anniversary at EPA. Stay safe, stay healthy. Happy 50th, EPA.